This is an Internet of Things project done to help the water authorities automate their billing systems. And the screen that you are seeing now is a Firefox OS web application. There is a login page provided. The default username and password is set to 123456. The consumers are able to change the password once they log in. After login, they are able to see an usage statistics screen, and usage graph can also be seen, which records the consumption by the consumers. Now we turn on the device. The device is in a charging state. When the battery is fully charged, the light emitting diode will turn off, indicating that the battery is fully charged. There is also a global system for mobile module, which is in charge of sending the data obtained once every 60 seconds. The flow meter is the device which records the consumption of water in milliliters. The graph, 2672 ml is the consumption after pouring the water to the flow meter. The flow meter also works with direct current battery power for a period of 15 days. The global system for mobile module is still switched on and is sending the data to the server every 60 seconds. We can see that the usage has changed to 2906 ml. After the consumer has seen the usage, he can log out from that account by pressing the logout button. Thank you for your patience.